I saw this rock shop from the highway, and I so wanted to come here. Let's see what it's all about. So I've already went through every single room. This place is huge. What's really cool is some of the herbs that they have. And then they have their tumbles. Some essential oils. And they have cases upon cases of crystals and stones. I am like almost overwhelmed. I've never seen so many crystals in my life. Purple is in. Oh, do behave. I love it. They have fossils, stones, crystals. They have like, wow, look at that. This, wow, it's huge.
I'll look at the ones around the corner here. Excuse me. That's what somebody wanted me to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this on everywhere on social media because this place is amazing. So I came here for Shungite, but he only has. Oh, really? He only has a tumble, so.
Really?
Yeah, that's what he told me. He said there might be a piece or two somewhere that's scattered, but not really. But yeah, look at these pieces. They're just so beautiful. Look at that. Fossilized coral.
Okay. You're gonna keep like.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think we're all set.
Was this? This was from
quartz.
Right?
Yes, it was.
Okay.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Okay. Did you want to look more? Okay. Oh, you're good.
I'm just amazed by all. I've never seen so much. Citrine crystal polar moon, huh? There's a quartz raw and natural citrine, nice. There's some beautiful pieces there. Dragon's egg. I can't see what it says. This is like just truly amazing. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I am just in awe right now. this is $625. Wow.
I could spend there. I'm on my way somewhere, but I saw the sign for it, the shop, and so I pulled over to check it out. This one is $1,250. It's beautiful. Wow. This quartz, look at this. $685. Pyrite. Quartz money hole. The Palio Santo. This is crazy. I've never seen so much. I could spend all day here. Crystals and more crystals. Smoky Quartz Point. Whoa. Look how big that is. Let me show you from here. It's huge. Oh my gosh. Some beach glass. My gosh. Hopefully, I might be able to find some shungite. Of different kinds of sages here. Probably some sweet grass, probably some. Very good at narrating because I'm just in awe right now. Look at that. Look inside. Look at how beautiful it is. Wow. Absolutely beautiful. That's it. Well, I mean, there's so much to look at, to be honest. Oh, look at that. Hoping to find shungite. We have some obsidian. Look how pretty that is.
Welcome to the Rock
Handles Rock Shop. Ooh, that's some rough blue kyanite. Look how big this is. I've just learned that this is not real selenite, that this is some kind of spar. Whoa. It's a cluster. Wow. That's on the floor. Look how big it is. We have some entertainment in the background. Well, this, I think this is the most expensive right here. $3,850. Look how big it is. There's like quartz explosion in there. Wow, it's beautiful. There's a salt lamp. Whoa, look how big it is. This place, okay, who's jealous? I mean, can we not spend all day looking at everything here? I mean, titanium amethyst, whoa. Oh, we got some rough tourmaline. Love tourmaline. S-555, look at that. 555 slag. I don't know what that is. I'm just, there's another, this doesn't even have a price on it. Look at this. Here's my hand, look at how big it is. Okay guys, I think that's enough. Enjoy.